Number 16B, page 4.74. The amount 2,02,000 given in the receipts and payment account will be taken at the beginning. Amount paid for salaries as on 31st December 2016, as per receipts and payments account, ₹2,02,000 less outstanding salaries as on for 2015, 12,000. Total 1,90,000. Add outstanding salaries as on 31st December 2016, that is the current year, 15,000, as the amount is given on a balance sheet date. Total comes to 2,05,000. Add prepaid salaries as on 31st December 2015, that is the previous year, prepaid 3,000. Total comes to 2,08,000 less prepaid salaries for 2017. This amount will come from the receipts and payment account. Amount 12,000. ₹1,96,000. Salaries 2 be debited to income and expenditure account.